One less feathery spy.
What's behind the door?
A prisoner of sorts.
Fine slag? Give it here.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
I'm here. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
Not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Behind you, father! ahead!
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Break through the ground from up there?
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me.
Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
That's the voice I heard.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
Those mining rigs sure spit out a lot of smoke. Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deed with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
The gantry.
Thanks.
Not quite right.
Gotta be the right spot.
Those battles. I smell fuel.
Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Found a high enough place to drop them. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye. Impressive.
That should help. Yeah, that looks right.
You could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Thank you.
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
Aye. You're right. Thanks, brother.
Hello? Huh. Seems abandoned. Special equipment to use this.
is this?
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
Father, you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay. Father, look, there's a pistol through this door.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Careful!
Right. You chained the fins too. If you could...
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Anything illuminating?
Yeah.
statues!
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat is a good source of oil. For Odin's lanterns.
Oil? For lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Rexnek! Another red! To the left!
Behind you, brother!
The nest was hiding some sort of device.
There's a dock down there, but it looks like it's blocked.
Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir. I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Yeah. knock you down!
Left flank, poison!
As well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. Encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face cover?
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.